Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to check the bank balance via Phonepe application, and it shows unable to load account balance. Something went wrong, please try again later. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to solve this issue is just deactivate your old UPI ID and then activate the new one. So how to do that processes? So just open your Phonepe application. So now in this Phonepe section, in bottom it shows some categories. So here you can select my money and the fourth one. So here you can go to bank accounts and it is placed under the payment section. So here I link the one and only bank account, and which is HDFC Bank. So just tap this arrow mark. So now it shows my bank branch name and other details. And also you can note one thing, in followed by it shows my activated UPI IDs. So here I activated two UPI IDs. So I try to delete both of them. So after you done this process, just try to activate the new one. So during this activation process, your service provider may be charged some amount. So finally my new UPI ID is successfully activated. So friends, don't try to activate multiple UPI IDs. So just use one and only. So anyway, after I complete this step, finally one more time I try to check my bank balance. Because I check it, if this UPI ID is works or not. So finally you can see, now it shows my current bank account balance. So now this time, it does not shows any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.